Okay, I'm back. And I am continuing where I left off, which is a little bit scary. Because I know it's very intense. So let's see if I can get through this bit. I would normally do a bit of farming, but I need to get past this bit first before I can. Because a particular campsite I'm at, it doesn't allow fast travel. So I have to get out of the gulag, which is where I'm at. Pardon me, the Russian prison camp. And I know there's particularly tough bit coming up right now. So I need to have my wits about me. Very, very sharp. I'm going to turn up volume, because I can't hear it very well. Okay, here we go. Let's see if I remember what to do. I'm just gonna check to see what I've got here, if there's anything I can craft, anything that might be useful. Beaker bow. Can't use that one. Damage isn't as good. And I don't have parts for that. Those two. Okay, handgun I'm happy with. That's what I want. Now assault rifle. Ooh. Now that one actually has. Capacity isn't as good, however, it's got better damage and recoil. Let me just say it. I don't tend to use rifles very much, but I might try this one. That's fine. 50% complete. Oh wait, no. My Siberian Ranger. Why have I got the Grey Henley? I want Siberian Ranger. Where is that? There it is. Why did she change? That was so unlike Laura to change. And inventory. I have all the ammo that I can get. No, I can get some more poison arrows. So go ahead and craft those, and those are all done. I don't have these ones yet. Okay. So I think we're ready to try. That's all I can do. Have a look at this rifle. Although I tend to use bows, so... Oh, I can still get some wood. Yay! Any other resources around? That's where I came from, so... Let's move forward. Let's see if we can do any progress here. Oh god, this is gonna be hard. My god, they saw me immediately. That was so unfair. Yep. That was so unfair. Obviously, I didn't have my wits about me because I would have paid attention to which way they were moving about. Let's try this again. think I might have to trim, do the craft. Nope. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I was just trying to reload. It's the same gun. Okay. Oh. Got 20 arrows. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Now I just think they are going to instantly detect her. Get your gun out, girl.
Get in there! Take your fire! He's got a flank! Fire for the wall! Moving into cover!
Nope. Yeah, this one is much, much more tough on Extreme Survivor, that's for sure. Because normally she has a chance to duck down before they actually spot her, but they spot her immediately. So, just really gotta just get in there very, very quick. Where's that tree? Where's the tree? There it is. Oh, I've already crafted them, so they're giving me them. Cool. Gotta get that one right away. Oh, shoot. I don't have enough health. Oh god, this is a disaster. Okay, I think I'm just gonna have to. I'm gonna put the assault rifle on because it's got a faster rate of fire. I don't realize I didn't have any health left or any health resources left. Where's that tree? There it is. Okay, let's try. Let's get the assault rifle back on. My aim isn't fast enough to use the other one.
Fire! He's hit! He's reloading!
No, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die while I'm killing, damn it! Let's try this again. For some reason, I don't think it switched my rifle because it wasn't shooting very fast. Might just be me. I knew this was going to be tough. I didn't think it was going to be this tough on Extreme Survivor. It's a whole new playing field now. Where are you, little tree? I think I've crafted too many, so it won't allow me to do any more. Great. Oh, that's what I was going to check. Okay. Yeah, it's still giving me the golden fang. There we go, that's better. Okay, and I can get upgrades, so I might just go ahead and do that. It's going to get a higher rate of fire. Reload speed, I'm not too worried about either. Let's see, but I've got plenty of parts. I could probably do both, actually. Let's go for the reload speed anyway, yep. Okay. Oh, going the wrong way again. Okay. Nope. Keep on picking that pistol. Now get undercover, girl, right away. Oh my god, they're still shooting me. It's like being in Tomb Raider multiplayer. And you're dead on the ground, people still keep shooting at you. I should have the assault rifle on. The other one is obviously good for sniping. Let's see if my trees come back. No. Okay. Just go for it, girl. Just go for it. Don't worry about arrows at this point. There you go. That's more like it. Oh crap!
Under fire. I got an angle. Under fire. Got a flanking. Taking
cover. I shouldn't be doing this, because I don't have enough health to take care of myself. Damn it.
We got a man down.
Oh, I do have full health, okay. Okay, Okay, this is much better. So where are the last ones? Get it? Oh. Not exactly. See where he is. Damn it.
I got an angle.
They need to survive this.
I'm under fire. She's flanked. Keep me covering. I got you covered.
I got him. That's the last one, I hope. This is quite dire. I guess I have absolutely no health left. I have no idea where he is. If he comes close, I should be able to melee him. As long as he doesn't shoot me first. Oh, he might have gone back. Oh, there he is. Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, I didn't get into cover fast enough, but at least that worked. So go straight for that thing and craft the bomb right away. Don't panic, Lara, don't panic. No tree? No tree. Just go for it, girl. Don't worry about them.
Give me covering fire!
I have some health. Good. Good. Okay.
Cover me. I'm reloading. Get clear.
They're throwing slices at me. Oh crap! No, get away! Get away! He's the last one, as he said that. Crap.
Moving into position. I'm under fire.
Oh no, he wasn't the last one. Damn it. Almost had him. Oh, that was such a dramatic death. I am going to get this past this. I will. If my tree's around, then no, my tree is gone. Get your assault rifle ready, girl. And run for that shelter right away, don't worry. God, what were you doing, Lara? That was even worse. Where'd he go?
She's hit! She's almost dead!
Them all? Let's wait to, for her to stand up. Oh, there was another one there. Not quite. Finished here. I think it just goes on to the next area. Unless I can heal myself. I've got some cloth. everything.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Oh, great. Back in there, girl. I think I did it. Well, she's standing upright, so I think I did. My god. Didn't think I was ever gonna get through that one. Still don't have enough to heal myself. Need some leaves or something. Ooh, something there. Not anything to heal me, but some stuff. Okay, I think that's about all I can find here. Oh, I feel your pain, girl, big time. Oh, yes, I know what you...
What happened here?
As we push.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
No answer. I'll let there not be any more enemies. I can't remember if there were or not. I want to find the berry bush so that I can heal myself.
Badge of Rankin. Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes.
The hell? Getting plenty of cloths from them.
Ah.
Well done, Jacob.
What took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Swim faster. You're almost there. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, my girl. Shivering, poor thing.
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
And after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
And so she's been told. Rest, girl. Oh, I can do my Viola.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
There's a Baba Yaga. Oh, I missed one of the coin caches. I might go back and get that right away. First of all, as much
alone
as I
again.
Love
Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him, yet at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
So it's a choice between crafting mastery and nerves of steel. What I go for is crafting mastery. Adventurer's quiver, a much bigger quiver, that would help. Ammo pouch, rucksack. I think that might be best, the rucksack, because at least it'll be bigger. Can I craft any more ammo to the max? Yep. Okay. I would like the quiver, however, having more resources would help. Okay, so I think that's about that. Oh, no weapons to upgrade as well, let's see. See what upgrades available on it. Oh, damage, of course, I'll have that. There we go. Okay. I am going to do some resource hunting, but and stop the stream and just do it on my own, but I will have a look here. I want to get that survivor cache, which I'm... So, can I fast travel to that one? Hopefully I can. I don't think I can, but let's see if I can. Well, I'll have to go over there manually. Yes, I can. Okay, cool. Now that was a weird sound. I shouldn't run into the same problem. But you see, the buildings are back up again. Isn't that clever? Some healing herbs. Beautiful. Doesn't need them now, but might come in handy. Must be down below. Let's see where I am on the map. Oh, it's below. Okay, down here, isn't it? That's right, because I was directed to go this way, I believe. It looks like it's back that way anyway. Anyway, these bodies yield stuff still, which is always handy. Come on. Take. Oh no, it's full. That's why she doesn't want it. And then this guy. Sounds like there's danger ahead with that music. Yep, she's crouching. Danger, danger!
Said they were hired by two people.
It's like miles away from it now. Yep, come over here so I can shoot you in the head.
It's an arrow. Something's going on. What's that?
There we go.
You just arrived at the valley, right?
Make sure I got everything here. Maybe it is here. Yep, that goes down below. Well, that means danger because I've got the flares out. Leave. I know it is on the other side. I just can't find it, for whatever reason. Oh, the last laptop. Yay, you all get a reward, whoever is watching me right now. Says I've got two viewers on. quite annoying. See, I'm very close to it, but it is on the other side. It's over by those buildings. I've missed it somewhere. I'll have another look over there, but then I'm going to stop the broadcast so I can do some resource hunting before I start again. And I think what I'll do next is just concentrate on the side missions, because there's several in the valley. Well, that's not really the valley, is it? I just went the wrong way. Oh, hey, yay, yay. Okay, did I go the wrong way again? No, I haven't. I just forget. Good thing I did forget, because I would have missed those arrows otherwise. And these arrows too. No. No, she doesn't need those arrows. And I thought I got that last laptop, but I hadn't. Got my tree back? No. It's teasing me. Haunting me. Okay. It's gotta be in here somewhere. It's over there. Silly me. All that just for a little bit of coming. I don't know. Okay. With that, I'm going to leave this broadcast, and like I said, I'm going to just do some resource farming, which means I go back to the previous areas and hunt animals and look for trees and whatnot just to get my resources at capacity, and then I'll be back to stream soon afterwards, and I'll be doing solely missions. Thanks for watching.